Unlike most world democracies, where the voting age is below 20, precisely 18 years in most countries, Gabon's voting age is quite high, 21. This is the News in 60. Gabon's new prime minister has outlined plans for a national dialogue to be organized next year, which would pave the way for the drawing up of a new constitution. The Nigerian Meteorological Agency has notified residents of the Federal Capital Territory, Edo State, Kwara State and 22 other states of a 48-hour downpour beginning on Thursday. Now, the United States has announced it will impose visa restrictions on anyone who undermines elections in Liberia next month. Ethiopian Orthodox Christians across the nations are celebrating Mezcal, which marks the founding of the True Cross. Despite challenges, it remains a unifying cultural and religious event in Ethiopia and neighboring Eritrea. And this concludes the News in 60. I'm Dakwo Adigboye.